we are now in the village of Cunningsburgh. Cunningsburgh is thought to be quite an important time in the Pictish times. Over on the left, that big shade is where they have their local agricultural show in August. And over on the right is one of the local community halls. They're all run on a completely voluntary basis. And I believe there's over 50 community halls throughout Shetland. But it's thought that Cunningsburgh might have been quite important because Cunningsburgh could mean Kingsborough. And there has been artifacts found in the local churchyard. When they were digging there, then they found a stone which dated back to the 7th century. And it depicted what looked like a human with a dog's head. And they say because of the quality of the carving, it must have been some quite wealthy person that had the carving done. And it could have been a head stored for a grave. That stone is now in the museum in Lerwick, so if you go to the museum you'll see that stone there. So this again is a very spread out village, and you can see the water, the inlet there, the water is called a vaux, because it's not a square inlet, it's a long narrow inlet, very similar to the fjords in Norway, but without the high cliffs. And there's a little marina there to be built with a breakwater to allow pleasure crafts to stay there over the winter months. This is the local primary school down to the left. And over about 11 o'clock on the left is the island of Musa. And that's where the only complete rock still remains. It's not the reason why it possibly still remains, because the other rocks are all just ruins, because the stones have been plundered to build other houses. Whereas this rock is slightly wider and not quite so tall. It's also on an island, so more isolated, but also the fact that there's a really good quarry on the island. So therefore it would have been very little trouble to quarry new stone rather than reusing the stone from the rock. So you can actually go into that rock and you can climb up the stairway, the middle part between the two walls, and you can get right to the top and come